Good morning. We have minus 18.8 degrees Celsius outside right now. It was 20 before, but the sun has started to rise, so this is gonna be a beautiful day.
And this will be a real cold start because it is, or now it's like 15 minus degrees Celsius, but tonight it has been around 20 all night, and yesterday also was like 10 minus degrees all day long. So this is gonna be a cold start, a real cold start, so let's see how that goes. Yeah, we have fuel. Okay, so I have bounced the engine on compression a couple of times and hold my hand on the intake so I can see now that the carb is full of gas. So that should make things a little bit easier, I think. So we have a carb full of gas and a minus 20 degrees engine. See how this works out. This thing has some good compression. Try it again. Yep. Maybe the nut is too small here. Anyway, here we go again. Don't get any speed on the engine. The oil is real thick. Nothing. Okay, so let's just pour in some gasoline and see what happens. Give it a go. It is a little bit of carbon buildup here. I don't know if this is the right spark plug for this engine. So maybe that's why. But I don't think that this will make our engine harder to start. I will clean this a little bit and then pour in some gasoline straight into the engine. Maybe we can check so we really have spark as well when we have this disconnected. Spark check. Oh yeah, we have a really good spark. So, spark plug wasn't wet, so I don't think it was flooded either. There you go. Is my mustache full of ice? I think so. Damn cold. Okay, so now we have gas inside engine. I poured some in and a healthy good spark and some gas into the carburetor. Let's see if it won't run. Didn't make it, but it did start.
I think that one's enough. See if the chainsaw starts.
Thank you.
Hi there. You guys hungry? Yeah, I have some food coming up for you in a minute. Hi. Nice and warm. I don't think you guys appreciate when it's too warm. I think this is quite good for you.